Hey everyone, it's Flakfire. The Gallipoli invasion lands with Battlefield 1's Turning Tides DLC in the form of the new map, Cape HELLES. The map features both naval and air combat, as well as intense ground fighting. Here's a quick guide to give you a leg up on the competition. In the new game mode Conquest Assault, combat begins with a naval incursion by British forces, while Ottomans must hold their objectives. Capture points are vital to winning this game mode, so play the objective. The British team gets access to the new L-class destroyer, perfect for supporting those landing on the beaches. The Y-Lighter landing craft also functions as a spawn point until it's destroyed, so if you're defending, take them out, even if they appear unoccupied. For the British, it's often a good idea to avoid landing at V Beach entirely, if you're able to flank around to the lightly defended southeast coast. Ottomans should counter the British naval threat with the available coastal guns and torpedo boats. Once fighting moves further inland on Cape HELLES, expect mainly medium to long-range engagements on the hillsides, so select those weapons with extra reach. Be prepared for close quarters combat in the trenches near Weston Hill and the ruins of Fort No. 3. Snipers will find good vantage points on the fort towers, providing a commanding, though exposed, view of the battlefield. There are two elite kits on Cape HELLES. The new infiltrator elite can be found inside the bunker at Conley Battery 5, while the flamethrower elite is located in the trenches southeast of Spring Farm. If a team is doing poorly on Cape HELLES, they will be reinforced with a dreadnought behemoth. Special thanks to Supreme X11 for the sweet introduction at the start of this video. Be sure to check out more of his content with the links in the video description. Cape HELLES is part of the first wave of the new Turning Tides expansion for Battlefield 1 and is available now for those with a premium pass. Two more maps, Heligoland Bight and Zeebrugge, are due out in January as part of that new DLC pack. What are your thoughts on Cape HELLES? What's your favorite map in the new DLC? Tell me in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, share on social media like Facebook and Twitter, and be sure to subscribe. To take your Battlefield 1 game to the next level, check out the Battlefield 1 Ultimate Utility app with a link in the video description. Thanks for watching.